at the Last Supper, there were many elements there on the table. There were mixed herbs, there was lamb, but our Lord chose the very most basic elements to be representative of his body and blood, the bread and the wine. There were basic elements in Judaism at that time, sustenance, signs of sustenance. The most simple people, peasants, used bread and wine. I mean, they lived on that. And so our Lord took the very basic, simple element of bread and wine to represent his body and his blood.